Heavenly Father, there are many who say, who will show us any good? Lord, lift up the light of your countenance upon us. You have put gladness in our heart, more than in the season that their grain and wine increased. God, be merciful to us and bless us, and cause his face to shine upon us. Selah, that your way may be known on earth, your salvation among all nations. O Lord, your salvation is the great need of all the nations, and as your church, this is our fervent prayer. May the light of salvation flood the dark recesses of the heart of every man, and their blind eyes open to see the light of your beautiful face and glorious grace. The glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken. O sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have gained him the victory. The Lord has made known his salvation. His righteousness he has revealed in the sight of the nations. He has revealed his mercy and his faithfulness to the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. Break forth into joy. Sing together. The Lord has made bare his holy arm in the eyes of all the nations, and all the ends of the earth shall see the salvation of our God. May you receive the glory due your mighty and holy name, through the praises of the people, in every tongue and tribe and nation on the earth. O let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you shall judge the people righteously and govern the nations on earth. The heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let the sea roar in all its fullness. Let the field be joyful in all that is in it. Then all the trees of the woods will rejoice before the Lord, for he is coming. For he is coming to judge the earth. He shall judge the world with righteousness, and the peoples with his truth. Under your government of grace and truth, there will be peace and abundance throughout the earth. The increase of his government and peace there will be no end, upon the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and establish it with judgment and justice, from that time forward, even forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you, for the barrier, the dividing wall of hostility will be destroyed. And Jew and Gentile will be united and worship the great King together. And your light and love and life will be over all the earth. Then the earth shall yield her increase. God, our own God, shall bless us. You will give the rain in its season. The land shall yield its produce, and the trees of the field shall yield their fruit. Yes. The Lord will give what is good, and our land will yield its increase. Righteousness will go before him, and shall make his footsteps our pathway. For the earth shall be full of the knowledge of the Lord, as the waters cover the sea. God shall bless us, and all the ends of the earth shall fear him. Lord, all your promises will be fulfilled. I will make you a great nation. I will bless you and make your name great. And you shall be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you, and I will curse him who curses you, and in you all the families of the earth shall be blessed. For as the rain comes down, and the snow from heaven, and do not return there, but water the earth and make it bring forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater, so shall my word be that goes forth from my mouth. It shall not return to me void, but it shall accomplish what I please, and it shall prosper in the thing for which I sent it. Let all the earth fear the Lord. Let all the inhabitants of the world stand in awe of him. For he spoke, and it was done. He commanded, and it stood fast. O great high priest, may your blessing be upon your people, your church. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Lord Jesus, we bask in the light of your favor and love and extol the wonders of your beautiful and glorious name. With an earnest prayer in our heart, that our example would stir multitudes to rise up and join the eternal chorus of praise and magnify your name. Be exalted, O Lord, in all the earth, wonderful Counselor, mighty God, everlasting Father, Prince of